friends and family of the Wolf HunterZ.
We have a reaction video for you. Our social media platforms are above. Links to those down in the description box below. And the next video is brought to you by
Kurt G. Yeah.
Kurt G's bringing a ZZ Top.
ZZ Top.
Lowdown in the Street.
Oh my goodness. When we did another reaction to ZZ Top last time, we were blown away. We have heard of ZZ Top. Like,
It's in the movies.
There's like one track by ZZ Top on every karaoke CD I've ever owned. But I just never knew the songs. Yeah. You know what I mean? And then we listened to this last track and we were blown away. Y'all. So we're gonna get in another one. Hit the like button, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and let's do it. Lowdown in the Street by ZZ Top. Let's do it.
Lowdown in the Street! About once a week, walk over somewhere and it'll do your head good. Lowdown in the Street.
Woo! Okay, so right away he starts off by pushing his mustache down and doing some suave move, and then he starts singing, whoa, and I love how their voices play off of each other and how they just support each other vocally. They're just so entertaining to watch, and their beard game, just saying.
There's Jimmy and Jojo, there's Kim and Keith.
Yes, I love those bass lines that we were hearing. I love, again, how they sound vocally together, just supporting each other.
Oh my gosh.
How much fun they have on the stage. It was just an awesome
time.
Yeah,
their vocals are insane. Yeah. Thank you guys for hanging out with us. Enjoyed hanging out. Hit the like button. Hit subscribe. Hang out again. Stay tuned. Stay positive.
We love you guys. We'll see you next time. Bye.
I just wanna bang my leg.